used to jump from when we were kids. It's 100 feet high above the sound of mud and water. I held hands and jumped Mr. Moore's daughter. Then in prime of gray, we sprayed our names to the wall of fame. And we lived for the moment. We didn't dance, we took a chance to feel what living really feels like. What living really feels like. Then one day I had a good buddy jump and get his head on an old cypress stump. The river was swirling, had another tow, and before it dove I couldn't tell him no. And he lived for the moment in a dance. It took his very last chance to feel what living really feels like. What living really feels like. Looking back and forth at the bridge, hoping he'd come up, but he never did. Well, his legend's deep seated in my mind. Well, I told his mama, she began to cry. Can you feel what she really feels like? A crying day.